Brown Foxa, though. Here's Gaudreau to the net. Blocked in front. Race down by Jenner. He throws it around. Severson will get to it on the right point. Damon Severson's had a pretty strong game tonight with his stick defensively. Raul Roslovic, not much on that one-timer. It was wide anyway.
It was a great look from Gaudreau from the corner over to Roslovic.
2-on-1, Foxa. And Smith save, rebound, score! Craig Smith has tied the game with his second of the year. It's 2-2 in Columbus.
This 2-on-1 ends up starting in the defensive zone. Great opportunity for Columbus. The puck comes around the wall and the D-man gets caught pinching. And you see Smith, he drives to the net and he doesn't peel off. Foxa just throws it on net, and Smith, instead of peeling off, he goes right to the front of the net. He stops. That puck drops. Martin can't control the rebound. And a nice little easy tap in from Smith. We have a 2-2 game here, Booch.
First point of the year for Foxa. This is his eighth game.